And what that results in is a diminished American reputation around the world. If we want to increase our reputation around the world, we should work with democracies. We should grade countries on how well they're implementing human rights, both civil human rights, civil rights, and also economic rights. Are they actually giving their people the ability to create businesses